read in 285.
Thank you.
this is what I see, that I will dwell in the house of the Lord all the days of my life, gaze upon the beauty of the Lord, and to seek Him in His temple. We continue the service in the name of God the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Amen.
That's why I sung the soul at the Presbyterian hymn at hymn number 25. May you deny yet, may father I be young. The first three stanzas. May you deny yet, may father may I be young.
Yeah.
Thank you. Thank you. enemy. Listen. Okay? Near what you mean to come. Any yourself watching. Hallelujah. Near what to mean to me. Any your woman. Hallelujah. I mean near your woman. It's a very day. If I told you I want to see you grab or something. 5 minutes. Or something. Or something about your mind so. Isaiah chapter 6. But you look at you, all kinds of here, but you have 5 minutes now. Isaiah. I fear you is here. I will, you know.
Yeah. Please, Lord, please. Yeah, man. Thank you. La joie de cette femme est que le Seigneur l'a appelée. Aujourd'hui, le Seigneur peut t'appeler également.
Quand
le Seigneur t'appelle et tu viens vers lui, tu n'iras pas quand tu es venu.
Au
moment où cette femme est partie et qui a été guérie,
si tu
regardes, il faudrait que les gens soient heureux.
Là, soit dit à quelqu'un, là, je sais.
Donc quand tu dis, il dit le chef de synagogue n'était pas content, il n'était pas heureux de cela.
Allez,
mais pourquoi?
Mais
car la parole nous dit l'amour du Seigneur et la tradition de l'Église. Donc la loi que le Seigneur nous a donnée est qu'il ne faudra pas travailler le samedi. Donc les Juifs avaient une manière d'apprendre le travail. Donc ce dont le Seigneur a fait fait partie du travail. Si tu écoutes, il a dit, tu as 6 jours pour te faire guérir, c'est pas ce jour de repos que tu devrais venir pour te faire guérir. La tradition. La tradition. Combien de personnes est-ce qu'on appelle en ligne de l'église par rapport à notre tradition? Nous, on ne le fait pas comme ça. Est-ce que vous allez retourner notre église comme des lieux
spirituels?
Donc je ne comprends pas pourquoi ce monsieur n'a pas pu guérir la femme et que c'est le Seigneur qui est venu la guérir. Il n'a pas condamné. Mais ce qu'il disait, il
dit,
qu'est-ce que tu devrais faire? Donc est-ce que la famille est gentille à son temps? Donc je pensais que chaque jour, chaque moment, tu pouvais faire le bien. Donc il faudra qu'on fasse attention par rapport à nos traditions pour ne pas faire fuir les gens de l'église.
Mais quand je dois m'amener,
je ne te dis pas que la tradition n'est pas bien.
Tradition is beautiful.
La tradition
is great.
La tradition est bonne.
Mais il y a presbytérien.
Étant presbytérien.
Amamoura a dit aimé, ma sainte.
La tradition dans laquelle on m'a élevé pour que je sois respectueux.
Mais il y a le
pour que je me force à travailler.
Et bien, moi,
que je sois humble.
Et.
C'est très beau.
Et nous, je sais.
Mais il faudra que ce n'est pas parce que ça, à cause de ça, je ne dégoûte personne d'autre. Quand tu t'en souviens, à la Pentecôte, au moment où le Saint-Esprit s'est descendu, sur les choses qu'ils ont fait, c'était très terrible. Ils ont dit qu'ils étaient bourrés.
I am dreaming of what was happening.
J'imagine ce qui s'est passé à ce moment-là, les gens qui tombaient par terre, les gens qui parlaient des langues que personne ne comprenait. Ce que je suis en train de dire, c'est que par certains moments, le Seigneur, par son esprit, fait des choses. Et à ce moment-là, il faudra laisser faire. Notre église, dans la langue anglaise, c'est une église réformée.
La latine qui forme à celle qui tout à son esprit. Ecclesia Reformata Semper Reformanda. The church is reformed and still reforming.
Donc en latin ils disent l'église est déformée et est toujours en train de se former.
Et dis toi pas sur les moines.
Et si tu es dans cette église, toutes les choses que tu pourras faire pour que l'église puisse avancer, il faudra qu'on le fasse. Il ne faudra pas ajouter notre tradition. Écoutons la parole du Seigneur pour pouvoir faire son travail. Je dis qu'on est en train de célébrer nos 10 ans. Donc combien de personnes sont attachées ici pendant qu'on fête nos 10 ans? Comment est-ce qu'on va vers eux pour pouvoir les relever? Une personne qui est ferme et qui est attachée par le Satan. Donc j'aimerais lui dire qu'aujourd'hui le Seigneur est venu pour détacher ceux qui sont attachés.
Okay. Si
on regarde notre lecture de Isaïe, on parle de même, la même tradition là-bas.
In fact, in verse 3, we read in Isaiah 58, why have we fasted, they say, and you have not seen? Why have we afflicted our souls, and you take no notice? At the end of the continue to that. Now, so as a woman, now you are crying, you are praying, now you are.
Donc pourquoi est-ce qu'on a jeûné pendant tout ce temps pour qu'on soit humble devant toi, mais que tu ne le vois pas?
Et toi, bien, il y a une qui n'est pas hier.
Parfois, on se réjouit des choses qu'on fait. Mais notre pensée pense que c'est par rapport à ces choses-là que le Seigneur va se rapprocher de nous. Écoute la parole donc.
Oui, mais
le jeûne que j'aime
est.
Ceux qui sont endettés de bêtises se sortent de là. Ceux qui ont des gros fardeaux, j'aimerais leur retirer le fardeau.
You let the prayer go free.
Et là, tu laisses à ta prière y aller.
And that break the people.
Et ça cassera tous les moyens.
Après, où tu vas bien, les mamans, et comme tu nous as dit.
Et là, tu donneras ta nourriture aux ceux qui ont faim.
Là, elle vient pour nous, on ne va pas fier.
Et tu ramèneras les pauvres chez toi. Si tu vois quelqu'un qui lutte, tu le
recouvreras.
Tu te cacheras de personne.
See, and all the same beautiful places, then your light shall break forth like the morning.
Et la Bible dit que ton jour sera élevé comme le lever du jour. Donc ta guérison viendra vite et ta gloire viendra devant toi.
Let me share this with you again.
J'aimerais partager ça avec vous encore une fois. Nos pensées qu'on pense qu'on fait par rapport à nos efforts qu'on arrive à ce moment-là, ce n'est pas vrai. La pensée qu'on a en pensant que si on va quelque part, on aura ces choses-là, ce n'est pas vrai.
You are the temple of the living God.
Tu es le temple du Seigneur.
Because the Spirit of God lives in you.
Car l'Esprit du Seigneur vit en toi. Et si tu demandes quelque chose au Seigneur, il le fera. Donc notre pensée est que si on cherche quelque chose au Seigneur, on fait le jeûne. Est-ce que c'est cela qu'on a fait le jeûne? Non, lui, il s'en fiche. Il dit pendant que tu jeûnes, tu es dur avec les autres. Tu travailles avec quelqu'un, tu ne l'as pas payé, mais tu dis que tu jeûnes. Quelqu'un a faim, tu caches la nourriture et pendant que tu jeûnes, après le jeûne, tu vas manger. Donc le Seigneur dit, le jeûne que j'aime, c'est que quand pendant que tu jeûnes, tu donnes ta nourriture à celui qui a faim. Si tu as pris quelqu'un pour travailler avec toi, paye-le. En tout cela, le Seigneur nous dit d'être bon avec nos collègues, nos amis.
And the consequence is that right your light shall break forth.
Donc si c'est bonne chose que tu fais, ta lumière brillera comme le jour. Et ta guérison arrivera très vite. Ta bonté te suivra. Ta gloire du Seigneur te suivra. Donc parfois par rapport aux mauvaises choses qu'on fait, quand quelqu'un passe par là, il passera, mais quand toi tu n'y arrives pas, tu te
trouveras.
Car l'ombre est sur toi. Peut-être que tu n'as pas bien regardé les
trucs.
Quand les gens qui mettent des choses autour de leur taille, quand ils les voient comme de l'ombre. Au moment où on arrive vers la verset 9 qu'on a lu ce matin, c'est cela que le Seigneur nous dit. Vous m'appellerez et je vous dirai je suis là. Quelle joie!
C'est
si Si on suit les lois du Seigneur et qu'on vit en lui, quand on priera, on le verra.
The longest prayer in the Bible didn't take 3 minutes.
La plus longue prière dans la Bible n'a pas duré plus de 3 minutes.
The shortest prayer in the Bible received the fastest answer.
La plus courte prière a reçu la plus courte réponse.
Petro, là, nous sommes au noir, même parce qu'il a dit, mais tu vas aller au prix.
Au moment où Pierre était sur l'eau et qu'il allait se noyer, qu'il a dit, Seigneur, sauve-moi. Et instantanément, le Seigneur l'a sauvé. On pense que ce sont les longues prières qui ramènent des choses. Parle et demande-le, c'est à toi. On n'arrive pas à l'avoir parce qu'on parle trop. On peut parler très longtemps, mais ça n'arrive à rien. Que le Seigneur ait pitié de nous. La famille, j'aimerais qu'on suive notre tradition car je l'aime beaucoup. Donc il faudrait qu'on suive la tradition par la pensée du Seigneur, ça va donner des bonnes choses. Donc quand je lis dans Isaïe, c'est ce qu'on a lu déjà avant. Il dit hypocrite, quand le jour de sabbat arrive, tu ramènes tes vaches pour les nourrir. Donc l'enfant de Abraham donc est attaché par le Satan et quand je le détache tu dis tu ne comprends pas. Ma prière est que aujourd'hui qu'on a 10 ans qu'on le célèbre. La bonne pensée que le Seigneur t'a donnée avec les bonnes choses. Tu marcheras avec et pouvoir récolter des âmes pour le Seigneur. Il y a beaucoup de choses qu'il faudrait qu'on fasse pour qu'on puisse avoir l'amour de Dieu.
Pour ne
pas qu'on soit attaché par les traditions de l'Église. Et si tu écoutes l'hébreu qu'on a lu, le conseil était très long qu'il ne faudra pas qu'on l'oublie.
We are told of two mountains, we can stand at the foot of each.
Donc on a vu qu'il y avait deux grandes montagnes qu'on pouvait marcher au-dessus de chaque. Deux montagnes, le mont de Sion et... Donc au moment où ils sont arrivés sur la montagne de Sion, donc la Bible dit que quand un animal arrive sur ce montagne, il faudra qu'on le tue ou sinon on le tape avec quelque chose. Donc il dit, la personne qui est mort sur une touche, tu te saliras. Donc la Bible dit, même Abraham a dit, je suis peureux. Et tremblant.
Et
on va sur une autre montagne. Donc c'est la montagne de Sion qui dit c'est la ville, la cité du Seigneur qui vit vivant.
Sur Jérusalem.
Le céleste Jérusalem. Des dizaines et des milliers de d'anges qu'on n'arrive pas à compter.
Christ a sa foi et on prend.
Des églises qui ont été faites par le Seigneur. Et le nombre qu'on a écrit
leurs noms.
Et le Seigneur qui juge toute la terre. Et des choses, des personnes qui ont fait du bon et qui sont disparues et leurs esprits. Et le Jésus qui fait à notre impact, à nouveau impact pour nous. Donc le sang que le Seigneur verse sur nous parle beaucoup plus que le sang de
Abel.
Pourquoi?
Abel was crying for vengeance. The Lord will take vengeance on whoever takes the life of another.
Donc le sang d'Abel était pour la vengeance. Donc le Seigneur prendra vengeance de chaque personne qui versera sur l'autre. Le sang du Seigneur efface le mal.
A better covenant in Sinai in Mount Zion.
Donc un bon convenance entre les deux montagnes.
Elle nous dit que oh, quand on me
dans ce qu'il dit,
quand il est venu à Bofoni à Nigeria, et à son bien.
Étant venu devant le Seigneur et les anges, c'est une bonne chose.
Et nous pas seulement un cas et un cas de l'essai. Il y a beaucoup de gens qui ont dit mais il peut s'en faire où sont. Il y a un assassin comme assassin de Soubio.
Donc le hébreu
il dit il dit où sont nos bébés où sont. All temporal things shall be removed.
Donc il dit le tremblement qu'il y aura, toutes les choses temporaires seront retirées.
But he said something cannot be removed. Il peut avoir une intimité de l'influence.
Il y a des choses qu'on ne peut pas retirer.
Il y a une timide ni fluor. Celui où il n'y a pas encore un lien.
Ce dont on va retirer est le royaume du Seigneur.
Et nous trouvons bien encore. Si elle veut dire la roue sur l'infecté.
Donc il nous rappelle qu'il faudrait qu'on fasse gaffe pour que le tremblement ne puisse pas nous toucher.
Car papa est.
Une bonne voiture est bien.
Une fille est qu'est-ce qu'il y a.
Une bonne maison est bien.
Une jardin est fait.
Des belles vêtements sont
faits. Alors, des signes sont shaking together and will perish.
Et toutes ces choses-là trembleront ensemble et seront péris.
Le passé est venu.
Donc la vérité est que l'argent que tu penseras les cieux avec.
Et nous voyons ce qu'il y a à faire. Elle voit de nous dire quoi, n'a pas de nous dire autre chose. Elle dit à confort, elle est une joie.
Donc il dit ne cherche pas ta maison ici, cherche ta maison dans les cieux.
As we celebrate this 10th anniversary.
Comme on célèbre nos 10 ans.
I believe we use the opportunity to pile up treasures in heaven.
Donc j'espère qu'on utilise cette opportunité pour construire notre maison dans les
cieux.
Donc il faudrait que l'argent que tu sers le Seigneur avec va rester, mais l'argent que tu dépenses pour ta vie
sera passé.
Je ne te dis pas de ne pas vivre une bonne vie.
Donc
moi,
étant
jeune, je ne peux pas partir ni
aujourd'hui.
Donc c'est bien. Mais sois sûr de penser au Seigneur. Donc avant d'arriver à la fin, j'aimerais vous lire des choses que l'Hébreu dit. La première. Donc il dit les bonnes choses qu'il nous a données, il ne faudra pas qu'on le rejette.
If we regret the message of salvation, we will regret what we do it.
Si on néglige la parole de la sauveté,
et Dieu va dire,
il ne faudra pas que nos cœurs soient Dieu, il faudra qu'on humble nos cœurs.
Again, he wants us to be careful never to fall away.
Il faudra qu'on fasse attention de ne pas reculer, ni de tomber.
On
peut avancer avec courage. Grâce aux dizaines et des milliers d'anges qui nous protègent.
Jésus nous dit à ce qu'il y a qu'à moi. Et il y a qu'à moi, et soit qu'à moi. A dit, il nous dit, il y a un dit, il y a un sauf.
Le sang du Seigneur qui était un convenant, qui nous a sauvés, toi et moi, qui sommes des chrétiens.
Il y a un convenant de nous.
Le Seigneur nous aime.
C'est, et il y a un convenant, Jésus le goût.
Quand on a fauté, le Seigneur est venu mourir pour nous.
Il y a un coupon dans les airs. Nous, tu vas dire, bah, il y a un coupon.
Donc, l'amour du Seigneur est que ceux qui croient au Seigneur deviennent des enfants de Dieu.
Il y a une de la soirée, c'est pourquoi vous souvenez maintenant, nous maintenant. Et il y a un bon Dieu, il y a quoi, il y a un bon Dieu, qui s'est mis derrière.
Donc, il dit, le tremblement arrivera, toutes les choses disparaîtront, sauf ceux du Seigneur, le royaume.
Et il y a un bon.
Où es-tu? L'amour du Seigneur, ce que tu regardes, où est la sainteté? Si on ne fait pas attention par rapport à notre culture et qu'on ne suit pas le Seigneur, on dit que le Seigneur est un bon, mais si on ne fait pas attention, il nous coupera.
Mais quand ce peut être le roi, quand ça vous est, ou en cas de la vie, donc tu vas voir, on va y aller, bien en face.
Donc si je dis qu'il va nous retirer de là, c'est pas parce qu'il va nous retirer de là, mais c'est toi-même qui te retireras tout
seul. 5 anniversaire.
10 ans d'anniversaire. J'espère que tu vas nous aider.
En cas où
c'est,
5 anniversaire, il n'y a pas d'histoire.
La 10e anniversaire, ça va être notre histoire.
Et l'histoire est avec nous.
Notre histoire qui est déjà passée.
Elle est à toi, elle
est. Et l'histoire qui est
à vous.
l'histoire et que veut nous faire avancer.
Et nous
on ne se repose pas sur l'ancienne histoire. Il faudra qu'on regarde devant nous pour voir où est-ce que l'histoire nous ramène. On a commencé, il y avait l'amour. À un moment, il y a eu des bagarres. À un moment, il y a eu l'amour. Comment est-ce qu'on y va?
Mes
bien-aimés, prenons bien la parole. Écoutons le rappel. Regardons notre tradition, il ne faudra pas s'empêcher la parole du Seigneur.
Je sais
que le Seigneur nous aidera pour pouvoir nous livrer dans
Jésus.
Au nom du Père.
Amen. Mes personnes, nous voulons dire quoi? Mais quoi tu es de la route à mon amiens? Na, et y'a même pas son jour, tiens, oui, chaque. Et y'a même pas moi tout soir, et dans ce qui est Obisika senti na wati ya bu, obisika chae enjuma wano. Ani bilibili ya ni maoto sin, abufo ya inyebe, kachile wakise, kachile zani na inyaka kushua fi wati ya, enye wa hini yedu muna mungane, kachile wakise, you are ready to enter the kingdom, kachile wakise. And our mighty Father, I pray for your church, even as I pray for myself. We are so obsessed with tradition and think that praise us as human beings. But Lord, you are love, which covers all our sins. Cause us to come to you. My prayer, Lord, is that by your Spirit, you test any of us here, that we will acknowledge who you are. As we look up to your love, let us accept your grace in faith and live your life. So that when everything is shaken and removed, we will live to proclaim your mercy. In the name of God, Father, Son, Holy Spirit. Amen.
Amen.
Now let us confess our faith in the words of the Apostles' Creed. I believe in God, the Father of Almighty, maker of heaven and earth, and in Jesus Christ, the Son of God, who was conceived by the Holy Spirit, born of the Virgin Mary, suffered under Pontius Pilate, was crucified, dead, and buried. He descended into Hades, and the third day he rose again from heaven. Ascended into heaven, and sit on the right hand of God, the Father Almighty. From there, shall come to the living and the dead. I believe in the Holy Spirit, the Holy Catholic Church, the communion of saints, the forgiveness of sins, the resurrection of the body, and the life everlasting. Amen.
Amen.
Mr. Fiji, and so for Mary, so for being involved,
Et toi, c'est mon soeur, et ton frère, et ton sourire, donc. Et là, c'est ma mieux là-bas, donc le seul point. On va venir à l'instant pour venir à
Mr. Dan Mochi, pardon, pardon.
Ira. Can I offer more? But I'm not going to say Mr. Ewuku and wife.
And sais pas qu'est-ce que ça veut dire deux chiffres. Je vais avoir des abonnés à quel moment. Trois jours après, elle a atteint l'IS. Maintenant, je sais, il y a un an, 10 years, il y a une certaine vie. Mais maintenant, à 80, un peu de force, life begins at 40, et il y a un autre. Life begins at 10. Because tempo and a difference between red and blue. It's me bad mami who said tense is an important thing to bear. Because you see tackle me, vous ne savez pas qu'est-ce qui ça veut dire deux chiffres. Yeah, you are in obiao deux chiffres, obia ni trois chiffres. Obia ou abia pour deux chiffres. What was she playing as a wapa or blah blah? If it's a day shift, nine year ago. Now, may you be surprised in the banner. That might be penny to a hand. No one should be the birthday. That might be no more than 10 years. They believe the man who called your name, she will go in and day shift. Obviously, twice shift. It is right before. Is very important. Because without two, you can't go to pray. And you are in Naso, then you can't put that day shift. No, and Sana Ubenya, twice shift. No, I pray. Because of the soul in 100 years, and you have no problem. Now, what do you have to do to make it 100 years? Then I have to surprise him. I mean, so at the end of the year, he said, if you are 10, you get 10. It is the man said, Osha Fon said, Mofa again, I'm only this kind of messina. Because, and then in 10 years, it will be around for 10 years, Now, your friend, dear friend, and to be strong, right before the crowd, person to come to me. Now, some of us are person to catch up say, if you are sick, or don't, they are dead. It is a only one you have to be in to come and walk, Munsia will dress up well. Mubisisi. A young man for me, you know. The son of me, you know, Babuya. Now, whether your friend said fa, move on to me to be fa, mefa, menfa, and fa, somewhere, you know, you can't tell me, but you give me the dangerous way I'm heading a womb, and then make sure me the dangerous way I'm home. A year now for me, you know, but one young man, one man was ready, one young man, that your young man is so worried. Indeed, no young man, no young man in fear, no duty, back with the coffee, and a back with the bedroom to own from who gave him. Now, coffee, no, damn, yeah, we do a bedroom fear. It is that room, we will go back with you over who fear, or do maybe not a soft for me ever by it, and no jinam, would see a young assembly. Et tu as un peu de temps. Et nous sommes encore en Et San Kofi, Omba Omufiyewan, Sofubie Prichino, Amo Aide, Wafanyami, Etinoye, Omba Fiyo. Et tu crois que vous faites ma balle, on va dire, eh, ouais, vous. On dit, ah, vous, Fanyami. Je sais que vous faites, ah, Fanyami, et tu vous souviens, c'est ça. Na, moi, je me sens de la Kofi, que vous pouvez Kofi. Asi ya nese, se unu wadamfu na, na ujo yosunu, anawa ye mibina utu mika, enye. Rizi nese, Kofi, dadamfu baani kwebu, nemo mkwebu ni ye na owalino, ni niya ye nitu uriye, abena nyameche. So, ni ye jefena abena nyameche, niti tama, Kofi kase kwa fanya minu. Na beye 3 days. Kwe kumu mununu. Wadi agi mwaliye de. Ete chise. Antisa wane. Kofi nami nilano. Na agi mwaliye uli trip. Iti kwa fanya minu. Kwa antiasye. Iti ni yinu makachia nise. Hey. Kofi ya fanya minu. Ema kwe kumu kase nami ya nise. Hey. Let us say, dear Africa, a young man, no, and on my head, a son for your movie, and on your head, or party show. It is the word fa, ma fa, bim fa, and the move a young vision, now only a movie, and the great, and the master. Thank you, no, no, we are forgotten people. And yes, sir, if you move about to
that is sir.
And for me, bring to what you'll be doing.
I know what you that's what I'm in. That is sir, enough way. That is sir. So, wherever you want, I will be some.
In that church.
Et bien, before Pastor Asamoah preaches the sermon, in the month of June 2009, a vision of the beginning of the Presbyterian Church was conceived by the above-mentioned persons. Dr. Sarah, so ambitious and good coordinator, took this affair seriously. He then invited Augustine Adechiwa, a Presbyterian, to join them in this crusade. Augustine came with a liturgy book, which was photocopied for the Sunday worship. Also, through a sister called Amna Tiwa, God got to know that his John Edema from Stuttgart, Germany, who was invited to help us. On 18th July 2009, the first meeting was held in the residence of Forest and Champon, with the consent of her husband, Francis and Champon, at 2 Alley Musa, 9500 Abintel. The following members were present during the first meeting: John Asari and his wife, Roslyn Asari, A.C. Echambon and his wife, Florence Echambon, Isaac Enki and his wife, Josephine Enki, and Imam Salome and Augustine Adechiwa. The first meeting was led by Florence Echambon. Henry Abo hinted us of a funeral in Paris on 17 July 2009, which concerned one of the club members as the mother-in-law of Francis Abo. We participated in that funeral and were given the opportunity to sing our praising hymns. So from there, most of the club decided to join us. The following week, 25th July 2009, the second meeting was held at the same venue with new members like Comfort Boko, Edina, Alessia Hua, Augustine Adechiwa, and Mel Brown. John Ami Foni, Michael Biney, Francis Ago, Amponsa, and others. The occasion was characterized with a Thanksgiving service for the funeral held on 17 July 2009. The second meeting was led by Forrest Echambon, and the sermon was preached by his dog, Edwin. Nevertheless, we encountered a technical problem with the electric elevator, which carried us to the 14th floor where we meet. As a result of this, we then decided to move to La Brèche suddenly. So the first meeting in La Brèche was held on 2nd August 2009. The preacher for that service was Mr. Isaac Henry, and the service was led by Augustine Adechiwa at La Brèche. The church was worshiping at the small hall where Isaac Henry and Amponsa were assisting in the preaching on Sundays. From that time onwards, we decided to search for Presbyterian members in Paris. So we were moving from one social gathering to another, all with the aim to identify ourselves and announce the presence of the Presbyterian Church in Paris. We also visited persons such as Afra Martin, Gladys Enki, Bridget Danson, and many others in their homes to invite them into our service. The glory of God. All efforts were made to register the church under the French culture and constitutional laws. The church was recognized by the Federation of Protestants in France and also attached to Pastor Marin Garou, who was in charge of mosaic projects for foreigners. On 23rd and 22nd May 2010, we invited the very Reverend Dr. Yalfrin Pommasson, the then moderator of the General Assembly of PCG, who was on a pastoral visit of Germany, to come to Paris. He was accompanied by his wife. It was a historic occasion, and he promoted the pastoral presence in Paris, France. Dr. Sorry and you see a church from Wolf Street to connect the Paris congregation to another Presbyterian church in Germany. On 19th July 2010, Reverend E.K.A. Degas paid a pastoral visit to Paris congregation. During that visit, he taught the congregation on the first chapter of the PCT Constitution. 1 Timothy chapter 3, verse 1 to 7, to prepare them towards nomination, vetting, election, and induction of presbyters, the first session members inducted into office on 18 July 2010 were George Asari, caretaker, IJHM senior presbyter, Francis Echampong, session clerk, Augustine Adechua, treasurer, Janet Pashi, presbyter, Francis Abo, presbyter. The Paris congregation was then affiliated to the German district on the Presbyterian Church of Ghana. So between the period of 2010 to 2013, some of the Presbyterian ministers, agents, who visited us, including very Reverend Dr. Thomason, Reverend E.K.A. Degas, Reverend Mike Otu, Reverend Daniel Grobe, Reverend George Ajay Kabi, and Kakis Jones Edelman. On 14th April 2013, the Paris Preaching Post was regulated as Kids Congregation, as full congregational setting. This was affiliated by the Club of General Assembly of the General Assembly of the PCD. Reverend Dr. Samuel Aiti Nyampong. He was assisted by Reverend Dr. Babina Ufusukato, who was the Mission and Evangelism Director of PCG. The ceremony attracted many dignitaries, including the Ghana Ambassador, the then Ghanaian Minister of Education and Traditional Rulers. During the year 2014, due to some misunderstanding within the congregation, some members led the congregation to form the Ebenezer Preaching Post in Paris. On 6 July 2014, the German District Minister, Reverend Mike Otu, inducted the following newly elected presbyters into office. Augustina Echiwa Gladys MP, Fred Jehu, Francis Ango, Francis Echambo, James Lawe Odu. On 17th to 21st October 2014, the Venerable Imam Mahdi, then moderator, paid a pastoral visit to the congregation. During his visit, he tried to settle the misunderstanding between the Peace Congregation and the Ebenezer Preaching Post. Some of the members who left came back to Peace Congregation. During September to December 2015, Reverend Alexander Anani Wata was sent by the General Assembly Office to offer pastoral assistance to the congregation. He was hosted by Mr. and Mrs. Mwati. On 12 to 15 February 2016, Reverend Roger Weiro, a communal worker in Stuttgart, Germany, paid a pastoral visit to our congregation. On 2nd to 25th April 2016, a pastoral visit to our congregation as a new German district minister. In the year 2016, the session appealed to the then pastoral presbytery office for a resident minister to the congregation. So on 16th to 21st June 2016, the chairperson and presbytery clerk, Reverend Peter Kofina Kong and Reverend Samson Akosi Amangwa, respectively, SCP's congregation in Paris for pastoral duties. During that year, the General Assembly Council posted Reverend Emmanuel Omari to be the first resident minister to the congregation. So the visa documentation for the minister and his family was initiated.
In another epoch, Reverend Benjamin Napier, minister in charge of Hamburg, BC, and that is Okona Samoa, that is with a charge at this BC, were sent by the German District Study Committee to settle an issue relating to the church annual harvest proceeds. In the year 2017, Minister in the German district, Reverend Frederick Wang, Reverend Benjamin Apia, and Reverend Charles Kudrow Batin came to this congregation to offer several pastoral duties, especially to prepare the grounds for the incoming minister. On 4 April 2018, Reverend Charles Chris Barnardy, who was spending his annual leave in Europe, visited our congregation. In rated development, Reverend Collins also and some from Ghana also came to help the congregation on 6th July to 10th August 2018. On 18th September 2018, Reverend Emmanuel Omari, accompanied by his wife, Mrs. Rebecca Omari, and daughter Abena Ishraelako Omari, finally arrived in Paris. After waiting for almost 2 years for his visa, he was inducted into office on 21st October 2018 by the Presbytery Chairperson, being assisted by Reverend Frederick White and Reverend Kudrow Patton. On 10th February 2019, seven presbyters were elected and re-commissioned into office on 10th February 2019. By Reverend Omari, Reverend Emmanuel Omari, being assisted by Elkis George Asari. They were James Lawe Godwin, Senior Presbyter, Beta Tam Makro, Amwati Beki, Session Clerk, Alfred Obin Yamua, Assistant Clerk, Martin Afram, Treasurer, Isaac Opon Forest, Echampo Doris Bimbo. On 21st April 2019, the 10 lay ministerial training candidates who were training in Paris Zone during July 2018 to April 2019 were graduated by the Presbytery Chairperson. The occasion was used to consecrate the minister, Dr. Sari, Ethica of his congregation as a full set. At peace with a child in peace congregation. Within the period of June 2009 to September 2019, the glory of God and by the empowerment of the Holy Spirit, peace congregation in Paris had planted three preaching posts, namely Toulouse preaching post, Strasbourg preaching post, and Mont d'Ajoré preaching post. Though these preaching posts are contrary to some challenges, but there is hope for a brighter future. As at September 2019, the nominal status of peace congregation in Paris is as follows: age group, children, service members. Male 15, female 19, total 34. Junior youth, male 7, female 6, total 11. YPG, male 5, male 3, sorry, and female 4, total 7. YAV, 8, and female 12, total 20. Adult, male 23, female 25, total 48. The total of male is 54. Total of female is 66. Total around 20. To be the glory for now, for how far he has brought his congregation from June 2009 to September 2019. May God bless you. Amen.
Other fort qui a un sion à un forum et une année. La vie de la Sambrie a bien publié. N'avait sali, n'avait sel à ciel. Et puis, il y a un children's service ni barco, un junior youth ni barco. Elle est, un mien sang qui tue bien après. Et Inchra, un Irene.
On behalf of the minister in charge, Reverend Chair, on my own behalf, I bring the following citation. In honor of, and that is to all of you, in recognition of your contribution to the congregation as a presbyter, this citation is presented to you for your sacrifice and dedication to the Lord's service in the church. Your commitment, devotion, integrity, and skill of leadership, serving for the sake of the kingdom of God and his people in numerous ways. You will forever be held in high esteem for your resourcefulness, initiatives, and investment, personal motivation, and excellent work habit. Those who have served well gain an excellent standing and great pressure, great assurance in their faith in Christ Jesus. 1 Timothy 3:13. Signed, Reverend Emmanuel Omari, Minister in Charge. Generations will continue to remember you for this great service. His master replied, I'm reading from Matthew 25:21. Well done, good and faithful servant. You have been faithful with a few things. I will put you in charge of many things. Come and share your master's happiness. 15 September 2019, signed Reverend Emmanuel Omari, Minister in Charge.
The author son no Mr. and Mrs. Echampo won't feel any chance of this. Four things for the floor, that will agent Mr. and Mrs. Echampo. The author so a catechist, Seth Jones Edelman. Now we still got Germany. Now maybe I will back to our own intimacy. Your tossing your madam Augustina that you are. And then she I am a group young actually a Presbyterian Yama of why was our minus. Your tossing being Mr. Isaac Enchi. Yes, I say when I walk away, I go as on the preaching. Madame Enima Salobe Wentimiyama, Mr. Philip Enki, not also a Kawabe. Josephine Ato, Sabrina, also a Kamo, Yesha, for us. Emmanuel, I'm concerned, not also Kamo, and some said that we will need a term in the young Josephine. Abrantibia, Asoria. And no more and address before the year on Wendy, Christ Evangelical Prayer Ministry. Now upon Kene, that was our surrender. Udi, they have been playing integral role. Abra Yonkwa Buano, I'm address before no, and you on Wendy. Sabranti and Henry Ago, all the members here. Founding members, that you realize that we for fun at us. That is Islam, Amido, Honorable, Papa Penny.
Praise the Lord. Before, I think it was first and last one. said, "You are from one more time, God, I'm with you. Now, Ed, the first, now, Ed, the second. And so, he denies me, Kabu. And you can leave that to see. Maybe I could be another room at four, and I shall know, and Rose. Now, sorry, now, Pentecost for the Obia or Asisu in Abba. And just a promise, your daughter is our couple, and I'm one. Your daughter, they won't come. Some things are going to come to you. Now, your father, and quit. Then I was a real thing. It was a real book. And yet, can I go with your trans council? Then this organism, or your new trans council. Ah, the last is a group that I'm not even before him. And he said, I'm sorry, if you have a mention of that. Now, you say, I should be able to win. Now, one more day, I'm sorry. Now, say, if I have a set of bombers, I saw a bombers. But really, here I am of service. I have a flag on him. Then I have a set. If I have a moment of hope, someday, when I'm just so, I said, let me go out back if we win. I have a found this thing in our own. It's a team, certificate to be a. I have a certificate of recognition and merit. That's half of you now. If I have a fraud, I have a bit nasty. Now, they have all my home. I have a fire, if I spend their money, that's how they are so moving. It's a river fair chairman. That's an assassin. Nobody for whom care. Every bit of my care. Right. I have not my top party. I also bred. I also bred. I did this in the fast fast. As a foreign team. TWF, Ghanaian Community in France Council, Organization of Ghanaian Support, and another traditional council in France. Now, summary, this certificate of recognition and merit on this 15 September 2019 in Paris, Eddie Mamu, as founder of the Presbyterian Church of Ghana, France branch, you have uplifted the image of the Ghanaian Community in France and Ghanaian Support. This award of recognition and merit is a token of appreciation. May God continue to bless you with knowledge and wisdom. Signed by Nana Asasabu, the first Ghana Foreign in France, and Honorable Samuel Samaito, President of Ghana Community in France Council, and the Organization of Ghana Support. Okay. And the Nyodikai, the referee, or her four, and our captain, George Asare. Now, I have a presentation, the last one, I will say one. There are also people who have a business, I see a champion. Thank you. That's the vice president or whatever. So the vice. So but if we can go fast to business of for the day.
Reporters of the year.
That is why say a 2 euro, say a 3 euro, say a 1 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 euro, say a 1euro, say a
1euro, say a 1euro, France for Paris for my hands are for me to feel. Then I say, who are my mother? What do you have to know? Yeah. All right, my mother, you need a mother. Then I say, I'm to feel. All right, who might ever have a dear to you? Hey, so we know. Well, now I'm not a kind. If I'm going to have a child, I'll be 5 years. I'll be 5 years. I'll be 5 years. I'll be 4 years.
Il dit à Dieu, 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 il dit à Dieu
Il a dit qu'il a un It has been done. Say your idea, my answer to your country is in Amir was. Now, what's the power of your country? Your was in it. Sir, for a while, you're my body. Sir, President, you see, the other medals. When you're not selling you, I'm not going to put you in your account and on yourself, and when I sell, whatever, Lord, David did it. When the destroying angel was slaughtering people, you, God, ordered him to give an offering. And when you gave the offering, he stopped. He said, sir, you so it is half of the way. He said, I'm not here by soon. I'm going to be here by my mom. And he said, well, Jesus Christ, I'm not here by you. And I'm not here by you. Amen.
Amen. I don't want to be here. Tell me for the invite you all. Or will be picking to early than by you. If I invite you home, if you're not your own airport table anymore, if you have a cell set up with me, and to you, I'm not coming for, at your moment, I'm coming back every day. Clap, I would not district Nanemo, and also district in the Nanemo, two and more, this is my cell phone. Almost for the orange chair of the and to be like a bad mojo.
Christ has some friends in an engineer. Any friends before? Tired, so we saw the idea, the throw home. Once you have a friend, I have been. And they have a year, and I'm in one of your own action. I'm a friend, I'm sorry, to say, Tim, you can see me. A crane, a gentleman to me, and warm a muscle, and show money. Or many women be asking a minister small, and here by a woman for every book I can hear the Abraham. Then I must.
Is with enough Thank you.
1 minute. We are in time, I'm going to be a closer remark.
Lord, I'm here so good. And I know, we are not so good. We are not so good. And I said that I'm a press before. Why are there, I'm a soul and me. And here, we are being, I can't so bear, we are there, we are there. We are here, and my name is Jonah. Now, we are four, and now, also four, George. And then I'm here, we are here, and we are son. And here, we are friend behind, friend. And then we are, excuse. And I'm busy, we are over my heart, we are there.
Ni ma bra yi di wo France ha And we even know one man there. Parents are the same fathers flown together. Young couple, why are you, man? Or the army of a baby, or the nurse of a baby. Now, all you have to do there, Tampia, press the way you be an offer. Oh yeah, or swear for my table hand, offer, my baby. Over my table, they don't even know. To send them, most of your women are only yes, Yamisu, a woman. Now, oh yeah, for William say, I am Hina, Yamimi, ba. Yami, Yamimi, because my men in a hay. Lift you, Sir Obinima, Methodist, Sofu, Cassia, Mawakana, Sofu, and Sam, or Yamaba, of the Great Coast. My cousin, the first cousin, not even the saint, on the banana. Now, one farmer and far as of the deep. I mean, what's it? We're busy here. Now, make sure one. Now, one now, and so more was no one. It's in Nasik, I see. Now, when the mama pressed me as well, then I'm making another. Making a one name. Eddie, and I said, they're my presby. They're 110 years and 120 years. Now, I'm handsome. Now, my man, when you're there, you couldn't have, as it is, no good change. Now, we're sad. And 10 years, one of you. My name, you want to go home, man? It's good teaching. Now, my man, I said, who? Benjamin Dog. Ghana, anytime you are press me, obey your baby, or from a man, then I am my head, Mama, into the way you can answer.
Ever since I friend, Mama Rose, Asari, now I'm a for your hands.
Amen. 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 Am
270 Christo Asafo Amos, Ibia, et la Jésus-Christ. Christo Asafo.
Thank you. Amen.